The day will come in which we shall again meet up with our Redeemer and Savior Jesus Christ. I plead that on that sacred and sublime occasion, we can recognize him because of the knowledge we have of him and because of having followed his teachings. He will show us the marks in his hands and feet, and we will join together in a lasting embrace, weeping for joy at having followed his way.